47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement at the...
Where are you? Some kind of troublemaker? Did you...
Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right. You and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into...
Come on, I'm moving.
Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson. Wait.
What the? Ah!
Intruder! Hey, there's an intruder! Back help, goddammit!
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
clear. Over.
Get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Thank you. It's official. New Zealand paid off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice.
I know. What it's like to have everything taken from you.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
Why are you doing this?
I like to think